Vision Group intern Noamani Ainembabazi is among those injured by the goons who attacked journalists at the Forum for Democratic headquarters in Najanakombi. She was badly hit on the lips, and this resulted into heavy bleeding. Ainembabazi was immediately rushed to the hospital. As if this assaulting journalists wasn't enough, the yet-to-be-identified goons also disappeared with journalists' stolen property, including phones and money. All this happened when journalists had gone to cover the news conference, which was earlier called by the national chairman of the FDC party, Waswa Birigwa. The presser also did not happen. Chaotic scenes continued to happen at the Forum for Democratic Change headquarters in an unusual manner. The headquarters gate was closed for everyone. Even journalists who had managed to sneak in were thrown out. At around 10:30 a.m., Birigwa, who had called for a press conference, showed up in his Nissan Patrol black car. He was given a cold shoulder and denied access to the premises. He later got out of the car and chose to use the small gate to enter, but he faced resistance but later emerged successful.
I have money to buy another one.
The party president, Patrick Amriat Oboy, was inside the Some supporters of Birigwa started banging the gate, demanding for his immediate release after allegations that he had been held captive from inside.
I have one order to pick this chairman.
We want our chairman here.
It's at this point that some goons came out of the FDC premises with sticks and started beating everyone. And it was during this fracas that at least three journalists were seriously beaten, injured, their phones and money taken. In a dramatic scene, Birigwa's supporters managed to send him a ladder which he used to climb the fence and jumped out of the FDC premises. He was immediately taken away by a car which was parked outside. FDC internal wrangles, which have been hidden for quite some time, became public at the start of this week when the top party leaders started pointing fingers at each other, accusing the party president, Patrick Amriat Oboy, and the party secretary general of having obtained money from the ruling NRM party.
The party president, that as a person, I intend to carry out consultation starting today throughout the country. Because this is what he has been doing. We don't have another number five.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya and Ainembabazi Niwomani for the news.